Assalamu alaikum. Let us start our next video of MCQs preparation. Question number 1. What is the term used to denote the unauthorized and illegal accessing of computer programs, often with criminal intent? So it is basically known as hacking. Option C is the correct option. Question number 2. Which public holiday is celebrated in the USA on 4 July every year? So it is Independence Day. Option D is the correct option. Question number 3. Which country in the Middle East is the Hashemite Kingdom? So it is Jordan. Option A is the correct option. Question number 4. Which body of people is sometimes referred to as the fourth state? So it is the press. Option C is the correct option. Question number 5. What is the Richter scale used to measure? So it is used to measure earthquake. Option C is the correct option. Question number 6. Kindergarten refer to a nursery school. Option A is the correct option. Question number 7. What did Burma change its name to in 1989? So it changed its name from Burma to Myanmar. Option A is the correct option. Question number 8. Which body organ produce urine? So it is kidney. Option C is the correct option. Question number 9. What is meant by cock and bull story? So it is meant by unbelievable story. Option D is the correct option. Question number 10. Rule of thumb is an easily applied procedure for making a determination. Option B is the correct option. Question number 11. Renaissance movement started first in Italy. Option B is the correct option. Question number 12. What are newtons used to measure? So it is used to measure the gravity. Option A is the correct option. Question number 13. What is the most abundant element in the universe? So it is hydrogen. Option A is the correct option. Question number 14. How many chambers are there in the human heart? So there are 4 chambers in human heart. Question number 15. GDP stands for gross domestic product. Option B is the correct option. Question number 16. Hard disk in a computer is an storage device. Question number 17. A set of instructions that operate various parts of computer hardware is called software. Option C is the correct option. Question number 18. The capital of Tajikistan is option B is the correct option. Dushanbe. Question number 19. World Water Day is celebrated in 22nd March. Option A is the correct option. Question number 20. One who is capable of dealing with many subjects is called versatile. Option C is the correct option. Question number 21. What is the one word substitution for a person who is unable to pay his debt? So it is option D, insolvent. Question number 22. The Great Persian Empire was founded by Cyrus the Great. Option C is the correct option. Question number 23. The place of Persepolis in Iran was destroyed in 331 BC by the Great Alexander. Option B is the correct option. Question number 24. The palace of King Nebuchadnezzar was situated in the city of Option B, Babylon is the correct option. Question number 25. Which vitamin is provided by sunlight? So it is a very common question. Option D is the correct option. Question number 26. The enzyme linked immunosorbent assay, ELISA, uses antibodies. Option A is the correct option. Question number 27. What is chlamydomonas? Option A, an algae, is the correct option. Question number 28. In which year was the first widely available web browser Mosaic released? So it is released in 1993. Option A is the correct option. Question number 29. The world famous Golden Gate Bridge is situated in San Francisco. Option C is the correct option. Question number 30. The smallest unit of data in computer science is bit. Option A is the correct option. Question number 31. What is most common salt in seawater? So it is sodium chloride. Option C is the correct option. Question number 32. The Last Supper, a famous Renaissance painting, was masterpiece of Leonardo da Vinci. So it is previous paper MCQs. We have already discussed this. Question number 33. The International Secretariat of Amnesty International is situated in London. Option B is the correct option. Question number 34. The organ in a body which accumulates iodine is thyroid gland. Option B is the correct option. Question number 35. Who invented chronometer? So John Harrison invented chronometer. Question number 36. Which is called the land of midnight sun? So it is known as Norway. Option C is the correct option. Question number 37. Wimbledon, known for lawn tennis courts, is in? So it is in Lebanon. Option B is the correct option. Question number 38. Britain's highest military award is Victoria Cross. So it is previous papers MCQs. You can watch previous movies for the discussion of these. Question number 39. The book of Farewell of Arms was written by Ernest Hemingway. Option A is the correct option. Question number 40. The oldest monarchy in the world is that of Japan. So it is also previous paper MCQ. Question number 41. The dress made out of which of the following materials is safest to wear while cooking? So it is cotton. Option C is the correct option. Question number 42. Which of the following gases is used for refrigeration? So it is ammonia gas which is used for refrigeration. Option B is the correct option. Question number 43. Philosophy is scientific study of literary text. So option D is the correct option. Question number 44. The first satellite was launched by USSR. Option B is the correct option. So you are thinking about USSR. USSR is basically a Soviet Union, officially named as Union of Soviet Socialist Republic, USSR. It is a federal social state in northern Russia that existed from 1922 to 1991. Question number 45. As of 2012, how many countries were members of non-aligned movement? So here option C is the correct option. As of May 2012, NAM consists of 120 members, 17 observer countries and 10 observer organizations. Question number 46. Which of the following agencies related to UNA was in existence before World War? So it is ILO, International Labour Organization. Option C is the correct option. Question number 47. The first SAARC summit was held at Dhaka. Option B is the correct option. Question number 48. Which among the following is a positively charged particle emitted by radioactive element? So it is alpha rays. Option B is the correct option. Question number 49. If there is no sun, the color of sky would be none of these. So what is the correct option? Basically, the sky color will be black when there is no sun. Question number 50. Which of the following is not a chemical reaction? So it is conversion of water into steam. Question number 51. A chronometer watches. So option B, time, is the correct option. Question number 52. The lightest particle of matter is neutron. Question number 53. Meteorology is the science of atmosphere. Question number 54. Which is called key of Mediterranean? So it is Gibraltar. Question 55, which is the last MCQs for today's MCQs practice. Which of the following is known as land of white elephants? So it is Thailand. Option C is the correct option. Thank you very much. Kindly subscribe our channel. Allah Hafiz.